स्टैंडर्ड 10 नर्वस इज
आई सेल्फ ऋग्वेद भाग स्टैंडर्ड 10 थॉमस कॉलेज आई
एम प्रणव जगमान आई एम करंटली स्टडीइंग 9th स्टैंडर्ड फ्रॉम एसआईएस आई एम अनुराग
रामचंद्र स्टडीइंग 9th स्टैंडर्ड एसआईएस आई एम विशाल
Okay, now this is, what are your hobbies?
I like to read books.
I like to play chess.
I like my hobbies. I always
play.
I like art and
craft. Art and craft.
I like biking.
Bicycling. Oh, great. How you created your interest in puzzles?
I used to love it from my childhood.
Oh. Who are the persons whom you will give credit to your achievement today?
Okay. I think that Tangram.
Tangram?
Yeah.
For that, who are the persons? I'm talking about the one who are behind you. Whether your parents, teachers,
yeah, or... My sister is very good in that. She has been an idol.
Okay, she has been an idol. What about you?
My parents, teachers are in the room. My parents.
How you felt coming to our school for the competition?
Nice experience.
Okay. Do you think this competition was innovative and useful?
Yes.
Yes. And so you will tell your fellow school teachers or anybody to conduct such kind of things and so that we also can come and participate.
Yeah.
Yeah. Who is a mathematician you would like to recollect if you want to become like him?
Aryabhatta is my famous because he was the base in Indian mathematics. Not like
I think Ramanujan because he is someone they said.
Or
Ramanujan.
I would like Ramanujan or Boss.
Aryabhatta. Okay. What contribution will you give to the society when you will become a mathematician? It's a tough question, don't think like that. When you become a mathematician, what contribution that you will give it to your society?
I will tell the students that don't hate maths forever. It is an interesting subject.
Very good.
I would like students to take maths as a challenge rather than getting it theoretical.
Very good. Wonderful.
I will tell the society to do maths if you you should like it and you will be liking it.
I like number theory more than algebra, so I will be exposing the beauty.
Nice meeting and your interview was wonderful and hope so we also enjoyed a lot the students who are sitting and cheering you. I think big round of applause for these students for finally come through and my personal wishes to you all because you all have done very well, the elimination went off well but still you know there are few things you know some has to lose and some has to win. And that's what the thing. So today was not your day, I feel. But still, you were enthusiastic, learning few things. And I thank all the schools for participating. And I congratulate all the winners for this maths puzzle. Thank you so much.